Louis the Roman, or Louis the Second, Elector of Brandenburg, May 7, 1328 to May 17, 1365, was the eldest son of Holy Roman Empire Louis the Fourth, the Bavarian, by his second wife Margaret II, Countess of Hainaut, and a member of the House of Wittelsbach. Louis was Duke of Upper Bavaria as Louis the Sixth, 1347 to 1365, and Margrave of Brandenburg, 1351 to 1365, as Louis II. As of 1356, he also served as Prince Elector of Brandenburg.